Peppa's house.
Ah, there you are.
Peppa, we're taking you and your friends to Windy Castle.
Windy Castle has a very tall tower. We'll get a view of the whole town. You'll see.
Hooray! Dinosaur!
No, George, I'm afraid there are no dinosaurs up there.
Dinosaur!
But you can take Mr. Dinosaur with you.
Dinosaur!
All right, then. Why don't you two go and wait for us in the car while we finish getting ready?
Yes, Daddy! We'll go there right away! Let's go to the car! Daddy will drive us to Windy Castle!
You have arrived with Peppa and her family at Windy Castle.
Wow! I've never seen such a big castle.
Come on, let's go inside. The view from the top is amazing. You'll see.
Looking through the telescope makes everything seem closer. Why don't you take some time to look around?
Do you recognize this? It's our house.
Oh, yes, Daddy. I can see my bedroom window from here. That looks like Granny and Grandpa's house. And look, Granny and Grandpa are outside. Do you think they can see us?
I don't think so, Peppa. We're very far away from them.
See what else we can find.
Oh, today would be a perfect day to go to the beach.
Look, look! I can see Miss Rabbit in her hot air balloon.
She must be waiting to take someone to Snowy Mountain. And there's Snowy Mountain. The view is fantastic.
But it seems to be very cold up there.
The playgroup. No one's there, though, because it's not playgroup time. Potato City. Can we go, Mummy, please?
Of course. Not now, though. We're enjoying Windy Castle today.
Mummy! Daddy! Can we come back to Windy Castle soon?
Of course, Peppa.
I'm glad you had a good time looking through the telescope. I knew you would love it.
Windy Castle is a lot of fun. Using the telescope from the top, you can spot many places. Even some that are very far away.
Hello, Mr. Bull. What's going on here?
Hello, family. Hello, children. We are in the middle of doing some repairs on this road.
What happened to the old road?
There were some bumps caused by the tree's roots nearby, which made it dangerous to drive through. Not to worry, Mr. Rhinoceros and I will take care of it.
I'm sure you're very busy. We'd better be on our way. Is there a way to go through?
Oh, yes! You can drive right by the road. Be careful.
Oh, I see! Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Bull! Goodbye, Mr. Rhinoceros! Thank you for fixing the road! Peppa's house. Back home.
Thank you.